everybody, it's that crazy person who's obsessed with gerbils here. Today I would like to talk about how to tame your gerbil. This video was requested by Gerbils and Alice. Thanks again for requesting another video. Always remember when you're taming your gerbils to be very calm and cautious around them. Don't spook them. You want them to feel as safe and secure as possible. So one of my favorite ways of taming gerbils is just by letting your hands sit in the tank. This allows your gerbils to get used to your hand. So do that about 10 minutes a day, like twice a day. If you have a gerbil that bites, I would actually do that more often because I've learned that the more you do it, the less your gerbil will bite, and eventually they just won't bite you at all. If you keep doing that, your gerbils will start to crawl up your hand and up your arm, and that means that they are becoming very tame. You're doing a good job taming them. Also, they're becoming very trustworthy of you and your hand. A few other great ways of taming your gerbil is by setting up a playpen or clear a bathtub free of chemicals. And let your gerbil roam around in there. Just put a little hideout in there so your gerbils can go somewhere to hide when they're scared. Sit in the playpen or bathtub with them and just let them crawl around you. That way, they'll get used to you. I would do that about like 30 minutes a day. When you're holding your gerbil, don't keep putting your hand out in front of them because I know like they keep wanting to go places and they try to escape out of your hands. But just try to keep them in one spot. By like cuffing your hands around them so they don't go anywhere. That way they'll get used to just sitting in one spot in your hand and they'll be very calm, and that's what you want. You want them to be tame and calm when you're holding them. That's about all I have to say about taming your gerbil. Keep a lookout for weekly updates and more. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.